Sim. Hey, Nader's mom. Hi, Nader's Welcome everybody back to another stream today. Yeah, guys, get the point. Let's jump straight into it. Tiny Yankees game. What am I?
What?
Wow, it doesn't even say mine. Wow, just wow. Wow, I'm level one. That's bullshit. That's wow. Just wow. Oh my, back up, back up, back up. How does Native have 16? That's bullcrap. Ten invites, zero selected. He's spam inviting me, so no, he's gonna get spam invited. Y'all guys didn't see it, but it was annoying. I want to know, how do you have 16 already? If I'm level 1, bullshit, bullcrap, you're hacking, you're cheating.
Jumping. Join me. I'm gonna make a custom game real quick.
So am I. So join me.
Nope.
Bajo.
I've already made it.
You just want me to join you because why not? Whatever, Bajo. Joining. You don't need to invite me, bitch. Oh, what do you want the crew name to be?
I don't know. I just put mine in.
That's not the crew name, Bajo.
What are you talking about?
Man? Go to options. Go to clan tag. I meant to say clan tag. What do you want the clan tag to be?
Yeah, but I just put mine NK3D.
No, you fucking retard.
What?
Bruh. There you go. Oh. You literally did. Put it as bruv.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Whatever, Bajo. My opinion just doesn't matter, apparently. I want my hair back and forth. I want my... Oh, that's not what I meant. Okay, well, okay.
Okay. Make you a class while I do the rules.
I already did my shit.
Oh, okay.
Bro, I did my shit yesterday night, though. And I still haven't
got it. Did you play it all? Sweet.
No! How else would I not make my class, retard? I think it's weird how the first sniper rifle is really the most powerful one than any other sniper rifle.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of weird. Usually it's always the second to last, or the last sniper. This one is the first sniper, which is crazy. I want my hair back and forth!
Stack up, wait for my go.
Wait, did you add bots in here?
No, it's just us.
What the fuck?
We're gonna do this first and then I'll have bots.
I'm just saying, how are you level 16 if I'm level 1? You must have been playing.
I played this a little bit.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
I played a little bit.
Let me guess, you played actual public matches.
Uh huh.
Free for all.
Okay, last night I got a little used to the controls, so.
He's done.
Okay.
God damn! Okay, how many telephones do you need and that are old fashioned? To be fairly honest with me. Oh shit, animal. Don't get me! How many telephones do you need?
Jeez.
That's what I'm saying. No, you put it down. Oh, you wanna go fit? Oh, I can't. I couldn't even activate it. It wouldn't let me. I don't think I had the right class for that.
No, because the reason why I have the fist is because I only have one weapon, and then the other one is just empty.
Oh, you have a knife? Oh, that's gay as fuck.
A throwing knife, yeah. Or a tomahawk, sorry.
Figures. Oh, shit!
You can shoot through walls. Well, kind
of. What the fuck? Aw, bro, that's bullshit. Bro, you scared the shit out of me. That's bullshit. Don't give me that shit. What do you mean you shoot through walls?
Well, you can shoot through some walls.
Listen here, bitch.
Come here, I'll show you.
No, I don't want you to show me.
Okay. Here, I'll show you, okay.
I don't want you to show me. I understand what you mean.
Not through, like, completely through all of them. Like, certain walls. Like, normally you'd be able to shoot through.
Well, I was teabagging. You want to be teabagging?
Vibrek destroys.
Healing.
You're like, okay, listen here.
I don't really care. I think I still got the lead anyway.
No shit, I'm gonna get close. Wait, what? You can leave the combat zone? Listen here, bitch. You're not. This is. Listen here, bitch.
And the VMP.
You're just spamming an SMG. You get it.
You're using an AM. You're using an AR. You're not any.
At least I'm using an AR and not a fucking SMG. That is.
God.
This is so gay.
I get it. You haven't played Call of Duty in a while.
He's done.
How did I do 150 damage? For a chest shot, but I hit, when I hit you in the chest last time, it was like a two shot. That's bullcrap. Same thing with that sniper, bro. It's like a two shot with the sniper. Like, what the fuck is this shit?
You gotta apply a full metal jacket.
Oh, really? The second I go and snipe somebody in the head, oh, it's a two shot.
Fire break eliminated. Frag thrown.
I don't know why I said I can use that. Whoa, that is such bullshit. You didn't even get a headshot.
Yeah, I did. Maybe. I don't know. I think this one, it's anything above the waist.
Hostile down.
Okay, that took three shots. That's bullshit. It shouldn't be taking that much shot. That many shots. Then again.
Fragmentation up.
Why are you throwing so many grenades?
Fuck you.
Run kill.
But I'm not used to circle being crouched. But at the same time, I'm getting a little used to it. I'm used to R3 being crouched.
What? So weird.
Can't go down.
You're like, okay, listen here, motherfucker.
I gotta change up my class. No, because since I have the Tomahawk, I can't use my specialist other ability thing.
Ballistic shield ready!
You are like one of the biggest campers.
Ballistic shield pushing
through. By the way. Oh,
ruin confirmed.
Yay.
That ain't gay, that's just being smart. Fuck you. Yeah, I think I just saw you.
No.
Got lucky off that. We traded kills.
Ruin down.
Oh, I'm not used to fucking crouch being circle.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you could change it. I can't see my map because of this notification.
Fragmentation up.
I didn't say anything. Damn. I didn't even know it hit, not gonna lie. Live streams, controls, graphics, audio, network, meeting,
content. Here, wait, let's restart this. You wanna do the,
bitch.
Easter egg?
Bitch.
There's an Easter egg where you can launch. Okay, but there's a Easter egg where you can launch the nuke while you're in the game.
Well, you literally can't change it. Oh, wait. Crouch, prone, wait a minute. Okay, so anything that change it. Okay, so R3, crouch, prone, melee attack, circle. Oh, it's tactical. That's what it's called?
I guess.
Oh, that's what I've been at. Oh, I'm only gonna have to get used to this. But... Can I get used to my controls, asshole? You know what? Bad bitch. Where are you?
Okay, but after we finish this, let's do the Easter egg.
You ruin confirmed.
I gotta change the rate of fire on this thing. I don't know about you. I mean, it's good, it's just how I gotta change the rate of fire on this bitch.
Ruin confirmed.
That is a not you when I say it.
Like I said, the rate of fire on this gun is good, it's just... I just need to get rapid fire on this bitch. Oh, I tagged you.
Ruin down.
Yes, I told you.
It was a joke, bitch. I knew that was a thing. It's like real life, bro.
Mm-hmm. They even made it to where if it's going through a wall or a floor, it does less damage. Not much. Because it is still a bullet and stuff, but... I have a perk where I can walk, where I can track your footsteps. Fuck you me. Left.
We should do.
Can't leave.
We should have a perk. Why wouldn't you?
Alright, you gonna try and do this Easter egg with me?
Whatever.
Okay, make it to where it's just us. We have to shoot off all the heads on the mannequins within 2 minutes and it'll launch the nuke. While we're in the game.
Join, bitch!
I am, I'm loading. Oh my god, can I be any slower? Did you already start it? Oh.
No, I didn't just start it.
Shut up.
Stack up, wait for my go.
Yeah. I'm probably not gonna get used to my crouch being on three, but I'll try it.
Free for all. Special forces are cleared to engage.
Oh, is it gonna bring up zombies or something like that?
Maybe, but I know it'll launch the nuke.
Get all the ones inside the house?
I'm pretty sure that I'm double checking.
Here's one.
This one, that one. I think that's all of them.
There's some mannequins, I guess, outside of the map. I don't know, maybe that counts.
No, it's just the ones inside.
Oh, dear. I've
seen a video on it.
I don't see any more.
Just keep looking. You might have to restart or something, I don't know. Oh wait, no, it's going. Oh,
there it is, it's going.
Look in the middle, you see it?
Oh, you missed a head.
No, look, you see it? There goes the nuke. It's in the air, you see it?
What the fuck?
Oh, it does do zombies.
It turns the mannequins into zombies, doesn't it?
Yeah, it rains the mannequins. And they're zombies.
Oh, bro, this is funny shit. Now, see, now this is actually kind of fun. So let's just say I got slaughtered by a mannequin. I don't want to ask how. I guess the fire rate's a little better.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck?
Where'd you get that?
Who's on my... Well, I'm getting fucking butt fucked by a fucking zombie, bro. But I gotta change my settings back, bro. I don't know how I feel about it. I am not used to it at all.
Chucking 9 bang.
Oh, that was a bang.
Wasn't there like yeah, there was two different ones on Black Ops 3, remember? Where if you just did the heads, they would do this.
Yeah.
But if you did all the arms and everything, like, they would only move if you're not looking at them.
Oh!
You remember that?
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to protect me.
If you're gonna melee them with your gun, it's one shot.
If you melee them, it's one shot.
With your gun.
Oh, hell yeah. You know what? I take back what I said about protecting me. I got deleted from existence. I'm gonna go back to default because, yeah. Sexy, is it? I'm stuck. Bro. I got stuck.
So oh, they do 50 damage, so you can survive 3 of the hits.
Wait, if you're up here, they can't get you.
Nice.
They can! Oh my god! I was wrong! It sucks they don't add up your kills, but, I mean...
Yeah.
That's what it is. We should just crowd in the corner and then just have the zombies come after us, bro. No. Yo. Oh. I see you. Oh, watch out. Fuck off, man, bro. Oh, damn. Nah, Jesus. Oh my god, he swiped me in the face! Nah, this is absurd. Bitch.
Have you noticed that they're raining from the sky?
Yeah, they're still coming too.
Mhm. I think it's just endless.
Bro, these fucking mannequins know how to fight.
You know what we should do?
Like, god damn.
Is we should fight each other and see who wins while they're all coming after us.
Nah.
Scared?
No.
We should try out the zombies too.
Well, I tried a little bit of the zombies and bro, it's crazy as shit.
Frag up.
Jeez.
What the fuck is this bitch come from? Wait.
Jeez, bro. These zombies, though. It's crazy. No! No! Bro, they're all huddling up against each other, fucking having zombie group sex and shit. Nah, get the fuck out of here, bitch. Bro, you get in a big live bro, and you just like gun their ass down, bro. Well, I haven't even seen you, bro. Did you leave?
No, my game just like froze.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Ballistic shield ready.
There's nothing to use this bitch.
You know what we should play now? We should play Blackout. Have you tried the Blackout yet?
No.
We should play it.
I thought I already had an ammo, bro.
What do you mean?
Because I haven't killed you and collected ammo. Fuck, that's good. I got a shotgun.
I have very few bullets. They could climb things.
What the fuck? I think I figured that one out. Oh my god.
Track.
Oh, you gotta watch out. Dude, yeah, right after you just told me. Shit!
I'm out of ammo. I got three bullets.
Going to melee combat.
I'm out of ammo.
Just kidding. Alright, 1v1, 1v1. Go with knife. Two wins. Oh, I guess I won.
That wasn't with your knife.
That was with my knife. Wait, I don't have a knife. I just
that was with
I
your gun.
I just used my gun.
Oh, we'll be more specific.
Yeah. Yes. Okay, I got my money.
We need to be more specific next time. I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Well, they like trap you in a party, and you like screwed. Look, I'm gonna have to change my
screen. Where are you? I can help you. I can help you.
Right track.
Nah. God is dead, puddle bitch. But...
Whoops.
Yeah, I think it's gonna happen either way. Alright, I'm gonna go back to Harvey. I'm gonna change my shotgun. Damn me? Damn me?
Time to nuke all the zombies. Now let's play some Blackout. Down.
I guess, but hold on, bitch. I gotta change my shotgun.
Well, you can't use your class in Blackout. Well, maybe, actually. Never mind, maybe. You might be able to.
No, what should I change my thing to? Oh, yeah, pistol.
I gotta change mine too.
I kinda want it to be an SMG. I have to meet one of these. Okay, quick draw. Go for some machine gun. Oof. Cordite. Okay.
I'll be right back.
Whatever. Oh fuck, that holds 50?
Oh fuck, that holds 50.
That one holds 75.
Alright, I'm back. Switch to black.
Hold on! Changing my guns here.
For y'all that don't believe the burnt up E5 works, about to prove it. It's all plugged up. The good ones unplugged. Here's the side panels. After the fire, it was my grandparents' house that caught on fire. Here's the Thanos fist that we also recovered. But we're about to prove y'all that this thing worked.
Your ass, I wasn't lying. He's becoming a cell phone. Need my love. Coming on my cell phone. I don't care that I'm streaming. No, I really don't. I'm playing. I think I'm good. I think I fixed my class. Yeah, I don't fix my class. Okay. Yeah, let's go. You said blackout? Okay. Okay. And then we wanna do back out. So this will be Bing Huddy Gimme. Blackout. Which one? Heston or it was? Whatever, don't answer me. Nada! Fucking leave me stupid mic. Nader, if you don't fucking come back, you're a bot. Nader, you don't come back, you're a bot. Oh, he's a bot.
Here to restock?
Best no, the black market? Right. You got me for good. Oh, I can actually pick a weapon. Nah, Switchblade X9.
I'm gonna stay here, bro. We're gonna watch Cody.
I'm gonna watch you.
I'm back. This is Blackout? Wait, you can do custom games on Blackout? Oh, never mind.
Yeah, you can.
Switch it. No, you can't. Just switch it to duos, though. It's on Haunt and Heavy. Yeah.
Oh, bitch.
I got the extra storage device to work somehow.
Well. I can redeem a free weapon.
Warzone's not on there. And they got rid of Warzone 1. It's a Warzone 2, which you gotta buy a $70 game to play. There's no hope for you. So from Hot and Heavy, switch it from Hot and Heavy to Duos.
Still on the same battle pass.
Because this is the Black Ops 4 one, right?
How do you know Hot and Heavy?
It's still on the same battle pass?
No! Talking about that, you could fucking.
Yes.
It's kind of like Warzone.
Kind of.
Yeah, call kind of. Yeah, don't shut the fuck up.
Okay, how do I ready up?
Nah, it's wait.
No, this one doesn't have.
They're on movie where you select guns and crap. Do you look?
That's
you
like
the whatever the fuck you do. Do you get those guns?
No, you gotta find them. I think it's like if like just drop downs, you can get like a certain class that you made or something.
Okay, I don't
know.
It was kind of like Apex and Fortnite where you go and search like chests and loot crap and
yes,
pick up
random yes.
I kind of figured. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, okay, I was gonna say because. So technically, if you upgrade a weapon in Unreal, like say you put gold on your gun and you find that particular gun, would it be gold? For you?
Mm.
That's what I'm wondering. Like, I don't know how that works.
I'm pretty sure. Let's just start it and try.
I don't know how that works.
Yes. You could personalize your in the armory, you could personalize them, and whenever you find them in the game, it'll be like however you personalized it.
Yeah, yeah, see, that's what I kind of figured. But now, if you die and somebody picks it up, would it have you personalized? I would assume it would.
I don't know, it might just switch to their personalized.
I would assume it would be ours on there. I don't know. But yeah. Yo, let's go! Fucking Fortnite! Call of Duty! Fucking Fortnite! Call of Duty! That's good shit. Nader.
Mm.
Did you know that the black market was in here too?
Mm-hmm.
Tip, at all times the barricade deployment can be deadly in close combat situations. Now, we gotta remember, there's no building, this is in Fortnite. We can't build our new mats. Shut up, I'm playing. Yeah, go to the house,
you know what? I think this map even has Nuketown on it.
What is this game, though?
I think what it is it's...
No. What the fuck? We can't choose the
yeah,
place?
Yeah, it does. It does. Look. Yeah, look. Nuketown Island. It's a one big map. Look, Nuketown map. Island.
What?
Nothing, Cody. Look at my marker. I got hijacked, construction site, asylum, turbine, ghost
town. I'm not gonna lie. I'm just gonna say this now. Why the hell would you have a Nuketown island next to the actual island? Because hear me out. If that nuke goes off, you nuke the whole fucking island. Unless you got a weak nuke.
Dude, look, nobody's playing this game. It's only 47 people in here.
What the fuck, bro?
Nobody's playing this.
Bro, this is literally like Apex, my guy. Pick this shit up!
Wait, can I kill this guy over here?
Oh, hold on. Hold on. You have a gun? Quick equip.
No,
use iron lungs.
I'm just punching him.
What that mean?
I played this like once.
He'll never get on this level. Soldier?
Hey, since we could run around while
we
wait for the match to start.
Can you see it in chat?
Oh, I got a gun. I got two guns, actually.
Uh-oh. Okay, no. Desus, can you see this in chat?
Could use an assist.
Yep.
Soldier?
Need help.
Alright, damn. This game fucking... I might want to change. I wonder if you can do auto pickup. Bro, I tagged somebody fucking hard. That bitch fucking shit.
Okay,
jeans.
Let's go to my marker. Come here.
Those are just NPCs.
No, they're real people. I think we were just waiting for the match to start. Because there's not enough.
Oh, wait! The match hasn't started?
No, this is like this. We're on the map waiting for the star. The star, basically.
I see you, and he's like, what the fuck? I thought we already loaded into the map. Okay, so you want to go to Nuke? Oh my god. Well, I got myself tripping. Now, I got myself fucked up.
Yeah, let's see if we can make it to Nuketown before it starts.
I'm sitting here wondering if nobody's fucking dying on morning wise to so many people in like one spot not fucking shooting at each other like what the fuck. Yo, imagine you can drive cars, bro.
I think you can. I'm going up to a truck right now, I'm gonna see if I can.
There was a truck back here, it was like a box truck.
Yep, you can.
There was a box truck by me, but I can't drive it. Inventory is what? This Oh shit. Optic, barrel, underbarrel, magazine, body, stock. Oh shit. Wait a minute.
Might as well
wait.
Yo!
Hey, fucking proximity
chat. It's kind of hard to drive them. It's really hard to drive them.
It is? Damn.
Kinda.
45 cal, 9mm, 5.56mm, 7.62mm, 0.338 cal, 0.50 cal, rackets, 12 gauge, armor plates, health gear, this is iron lungs, increased breath hold time, okay. Oh, even underwater as well. So I'm assuming you just... I don't drop that. Just go. So if I find... So wait, I can find gun parts that I can put on my gun, technically.
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
Yo. Oh, it's starting.
Oh, I can try.
And oh, I just made it to Newtown, too. We feel just made it here.
Feel it? Oh, hell no!
This is just Newtown after the nuke.
Bro, this is literally like...
No.
Talk to me, chat. Oh, I just ran into a tree.
Well, you gotta wait till there's a, like, a bunch of players.
Okay, you can drive these things, apparently. Not like that, man.
You can just run me over.
You're welcome. Oh, are we fucking ready for our first match? I don't know how I feel about this, but...
Oh, look, Newtown Island is the first drop right there.
Right? You wanna go to Newtown, or do you wanna go to Hydro Dam? Yeah.
Let's go to Newtown.
Bitch. But are you green? Oh no. I'm red. I'm going straight down.
Me too.
This shit got me fucked. But I'm gonna die on the spot. You wanna bet? I don't have any bitch.
On Warzone, you could shoot while gliding down and you could, like.
Yo, I wanna have a fist fight with somebody. Fuck this shit. Damn, somebody had a fist fight. Yo, imagine getting fist fighted. Damn, bro. I'm gonna leave this house. Smoke screen.
I got 50 color.
I'm gonna play. Oh, I got an SMG.
Yeah, this is Newtown after the explosion.
Damn.
I'm just picking up everything. I don't know what is what.
Well, how's this man can still have his head on? Well, I tried to melee it off, but that didn't work.
I'm picking up everything.
So if I pick up a lot of armor plates,
oh, I got a pistol.
Would I technically combine that? Just saying. Oh, okay, not. Oh no, I can only split it. How can I split it? Indicated safe zone is advised. Did I drop it?
Trauma kick.
I think I dropped it. Okay. Can I use? Oh, it says a split. So do I have it on? Oh, you can buy guns. You can swap guns. Hold up. This gun.
Oh, I got a red eye. I got a laser. This is.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
What, is there somebody here?
Yeah, they fucking...
Yep, somebody shooting me.
They nailed the shit out of me, holy crap. I was trying something. I see him. Oh shit. He tried to throw a grenade.
I died.
Oh, okay, first match. I was just trying to try something else. The guy wouldn't even let me do that. Dude, look at this. Okay, damn. This guy got a paint on his gun, bro. That's crazy. I know his gun rate for his
match.
I don't know what this game is. I don't know what this game is. This game got me fucked up. I don't even know if the armor plating was even equipped yet or not. I would assume it was because I picked it up.
Well, I'm kind of done with that because that took way too long to load into a match and then instantly die.
I died because I was by the window too long. You can't put the battery. Let's at least do one more match.
I don't know if I have time for another match. Because I guess I gotta go somewhere.
Oh, I will do the max. Okay.
No,
that doesn't mean me, bitch. I'm dragging
Zombie
you.
Zombie,
I'm pulling you by your ear and dragging you with me.
Zombies?
Oh, you can actually see what the fuck I'm picking?
No, I just was saying.
Yeah. Exactly what I was going to do. I'm probably going to do some solos. I don't even fucking know. Watch me get better. So technically, if I do blackout, I would still level up. Good. I mean, if you don't.
Phantom reload, blood bed.
Bro, zombies and fucking reckless ass. Fuck! Bro, if proximity chat is in this and nobody just fucking did a video on it, fuck them motherfuckers.
No, I looked it up. The only time, like, other people could hear you is when they kill you. Like, there's like a split second where they could hear you.
I know that. Like, you kill them or they kill you.
Yeah.
I knew that. I kind of figured that because I did see some videos.
Are you gonna? Are you gonna invite me? Create a class?
What the hell?
No, I left. Remember?
Bitch, I bought the party with me. What the hell?
What party? The party of Casper.
That's too custom.
Ah.
Bro, I done. Bro, I added bots last time. And I did fucking, and I did Voyage of Despair. I got to level 11. Mm-hmm.
On stream or what?
Yeah, on stream last night. I got to level 11 three bots. Somehow. It's fucking crazy. Should I throw bots in there?
Mm-hmm. Not sure you can, but let me create my class first.
Wow, it was fucking crazy. I don't even know how I got to level 11. My boss just were not dying. And then when it got to level 11, it was like, nah, it was like.
It's not.
Actually, I didn't do this map. I didn't change the map. You're like, well, I didn't do it, but whatever. Yeah, my coins are finna take fire.
Oh, I gotta go.
What the fuck?
I'll be back.
Whatever, just text me when you get back.
Whatever.
Whatever. Well, I guess while he leaves, chat, I guess we'll do one match of this, and then we'll go back into solos. Which, I mean, I don't think I'm gonna be good at solos. I mean, not solos, but, you know, duos. Duos or solos. Turn on a bot in there. We're doing IX, or whatever the fuck that name is. Four, whatever the fuck it's called. Let's try this shit. This is a map I have not done. I'm kinda wondering what it's gonna look like. Ooh, it's gonna look like this. You go seek answers. It's gonna cut scenes too. Hear my voice. Heed my warning. The knowledge you seek was not intended for mortal.
Safe
bro, this shit crazy. Nah, bro. That's a big bitch. Not gonna lie, pretty crazy cutscene. Boy, they got some crazy cutscenes, I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, you dumb stumbling cadavers. You're all headed for the morgue. This time, permanently.
Hold on. This does not feel like a dream. Are we actually here?
To explore every inch of this place. I don't want to spend 1 minute longer in this puke-soaked arena than I absolutely have to.
The audience revels in our plight. We are just entertainment to them. They want us to fight to the death. Then they will cheer.
I could have been a dentist. Look at how quickly I removed its teeth.
You really know how to pick them off, Diego!
Need to grab more cartridges. These won't last long.
I wish the Oracle had given us a little more of an idea what to expect. Ah, but I do love a woman who is mysterious.
For goodness sake, is no one else going to comment on how ridiculous we look? I mean, come on. Honestly, I feel like some kind of Celtic barbarian. That's one less claw for you, Slappy Daniels!
As a soldier, I never questioned where my gun came from. I should not start now.
That is a lot of gold. I'm sure no one will notice if I...
Unstoppable!
Oh, it is so nice to be appreciated!
Bonus points!
Let's put on a good show for my adoring fans!
Oh, dreadful! You people actually watch this for fun?
Nah, if you watch your shit, Ken,
it was
you're a goddamn
in the wall, psychopath. Now it's in my hands, and my pockets are empty. Blast!
Dad used to tell stories about Danu. According to Celtic lore, she was the mother of the earth. Apparently, Mama's kind of a bitch.
I need to just shut them in that wall. I was gonna fucking X. I was gonna just guy walk.
That's like carving a shitty cake!
Like a cantaloupe.
He may not relish killing, but Bruno's damn good at it.
Double points.
It's all gone pear-shaped! My bullets have abandoned me!
Oh, come on. In all seriousness, what does this thing need money for? What am I tasting? Butter? Yes. Wow. Salt? Licorice? Dandelion? Human flesh, raspberry, milkweed,
Yes, little shoprooms. I know you are there. Consider yourself one of the lucky ones.
Just when I think I'm getting good at this, the big soldier boy goes and shows me up.
I am locked in a vicious cycle.
Chakrams feel ready to use.
Max ammo.
Chakrams are powered up.
Oh, this one just smells like battle, gunpowder, earth, blood, screams. Yes, I said it smells like screams.
One of these I can actually repair, and it's gonna actually kill.
Kaboom!
I suppose fire is one of the most fundamental means of creating rapid change, or should I say, transmogrification.
Oh, this blood, decapitation, dismemberment. This must be a trip down memory lane for you, Bruno.
Past. This is a fight for survival.
Hey, there was something on your face. My bullet brushed it off.
Spray that gray, senor. Just not in my direction. Matter. A few rounds left.
Oh.
bonus points.
Reward me all you want. I will not save you.
Is it too much to ask for stronger wood this time?
I don't know where I'm going, I'm just going. Jesus.
You know, usually when I get shortchanged, I'm in an opium den and I don't even notice. Right now, I'm noticing.
Priest is quite the butcher. No, he will not place my head on the block. No gracias. Diego Necali is no piece of meat.
No, oh, no money. This is awkward. Back in a tick.
You're wearing a little more makeup than usual, Scarlet. In all honesty, I think it only detracts from your natural beauty.
Didn't ask your opinion, Diego, but your face painted is an improvement.
Bullets. Perhaps I should pick up a spear.
Where the fuck?
Nope, today is a bullets kind of day.
Double points.
You know, I've never been good with money, but I'm sinking this straight into munitions futures.
Just like that. Your troubles are over.
Looks like Bruno's collecting scalps.
Here comes trouble. The big, aggressive, emotional. Undead version of me.
Ah, watch out! Open fire! Crikey, I nearly roasted my chestnuts!
You certainly were in a hurry to die.
Carpenter.
Please, board up those windows, and while you're at it, build me a carriage so I can get the hell out of here.
Blood money. Not in the coin of the realms, this forsaken place.
Where do we go from here? I guess back upstairs?
If I die in a fucking hallucination because I ran out of bullets, I am gonna be livid!
This is where we clearly came from. Where do we go? I guess go this way? Oh no. That almost seems about right.
Break their bones!
A new player stalks us!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Never read the Jungle Book the same way again.
I once made love on a tiger skin rock.
You know where
these places, I assure you.
Here we go.
At least they go down quick.
What the fuck? There's so many!
Gato muerto.
Insta kill.
Back in the sewers.
Rest in peace, kitty. Your dumb face aside.
Max ammo.
Worry about than how you look. Is the world's greatest spy spied anything useful?
Oh, 2,000. Fuck me.
An old man with a gimpy eye just put you down, big fella. Time to rethink your career, yes?
Sorry about your brain, but you were not really using it anyway.
Good shot, Diego. Now stop admiring your handiwork and mow down the rest.
We really gotta keep an eye on these tunnels.
I never have two pennies to rub together.
The hell is this?
Not to worry. Phantasma will take care of me. We have a special bond. I think.
Damn. Just about burned through my ammo.
Holy fuck!
Man.
I'm just going to random.
Do not be shy, muerto.
Out of me. I'm just going to random spots, buying crap.
In Paris, I go to the bathhouse to wash away the blood. Perhaps this is where it.
That's how I'm fucking doing. Because I don't actually know where I'm going. I'm just basically going to random spots.
Stay close, my friend. I would not like you to lose another eye. Or any other parts of your anatomy.
Appreciate it, Bruno, but I still have both eyes. It's just that one of them is a bit, milky.
Where are we?
When I signed on for this adventure, I thought it was for my mind. Bloody manual labor.
Like shooting targets at the county fair. Fleshy blood cells.
Mademoiselle Woods, you are
a crash. That's not what you aim. That's exactly what I was doing there.
Bonus points.
Hello, Great Beyond. My ammo situation's getting a bit dodgy.
Fuck, my ammo's getting low. Fuck, I have no ammo!
What's up with the blue ones? You seem to be avoiding this.
Can't buy it. Nope! God, that I need a gun, I need the AK, I need the AK, I need the AK, I need the AK.
When buying a weapon from a wall, it's the most normal
part of your day. It's not an AK, but I'll take it.
You know your day's going to be interesting.
Oh, they bought it. Good.
I feel like a starving.
I wonder if anybody else can see that I use it. If that's the case, that is cool as shit. That is legit cool as shit. Imagine seeing a laser from really far away.
Burning death.
Like the actual dot from really far away. That'd be cool as shit.
Maybe in ashes,
tell you.
We finally rest.
Oh, bullets. You're always leaving me. I should just start calling you Evelyn. I'm not sure why these openings are even here. Seems like they harm the integrity of the structure.
Shatter their will.
Here I am, forces of darkness. Impress me!
No, no. I get the racket you're running here. I mean, I'm happy about it.
I'm starting to believe I can handle anything these devils
say. What the fuck? Yeah!
We meet again, destroyer.
I guess this is a thumbs down.
Weapon as nearly as empty as Diego's brain. Give me a weapon, I will deal death and all in one gross.
Should have picked on someone your own size, you dumb son of a bitch.
Your trouble.
Fuck, I'm running out of ammo fast.
Wish I could say the same for
ammo.
Me.
Max ammo. Yeah.
If you saw strange markings, why the fuck didn't you point them out to Shaw? He is our linguistics expert, after all.
I did, but I don't think he was paying all that much attention. You know how distracted he can get. Now, what was that about his amazing...
Fuck, this goes back to this spot. I basically did a circle.
Yes, hello, my adoring fans! Stanton Shaw has returned! Look, but I know I'm not really here, and you're not really cheering for me. But damn it, this is my hallucination!
Double points.
You basically just walked in circles.
Carpenter.
Shit!
Wish I brought some catnip.
Oh my god.
So quick, so efficient, so heavy. The Jaeger! Certainly knows where to shoot them, doesn't he?
Oh my god.
Okay, you golden sadistic son of a bitch. Not only am I going to jump through all the hoops, I'm
what do we do now?
Your damn followers while I do this.
To survive?
Yes! Let it be swift and painless!
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Crikey! I can feel the organs squishing about. Do they even work?
Oh, that one, bitch.
Your smell. Whew. Bruno, was that you?
Double points.
They say money cannot buy happiness. I say everything else.
We're getting swarmed.
I prefer dogs to cats.
Fuck, I'm gonna run out of ammo pretty soon.
After today.
Need to grab more cartridges. These won't last long.
Running out of bullets. Should do something about that sooner or later. Eventually.
Round 14. Fuck.
Are you ready to tell me what happened to your eye? I am still curious.
Well, you know what curiosity did to the cat, Bruno, It wasn't pleasant. Especially not the case I witnessed. Ghastly business. It's also absurd, isn't it? An ancient arena, modern weapons. Spear and shield, meat, gun and bullets.
Oh, boom! He was just down here.
Excellent, Bruno! You are cracking some craniums!
Looks like that one brought hell with
me. Fuck?
Hate me. You'd think I'd shot their dog or something.
There! You finally earned your stripes.
Fuck, where do we go?
Built for me. Light, quick, and given to lengthy outbursts, that'll knock you dead.
Let the lead fry.
Ah, yes. Thank you for that. I knew I could rely on you. Ball. Bloodlust in the roar of the crowd. Oh, they are loving it. It's just a big cockfight to them.
I understand you now. I'm sorry, Sean. From time to time, your English phrasing is confusing. This skill comes
what
to
is this?
So
do we
natural.
Basically survive? If so, that's kind of stupid.
They got flight fathers here too. Nobody said this was gonna be easy.
I know I said I'd fight to my last bullet, but I would much rather get more ammo and keep fighting.
Guns.
Some weak spot, some vulnerability to exploit.
Gotta make these shots matter. A few rounds left.
Oh, that bitch running at me, bitch. No!
Little old me brought you down. I'm almost embarrassed for you.
If I'm under the influence of, whatever, shouldn't I just be able to imagine stronger boards?
Max ammo.
Can you imagine if Egyptians had weapons like this? The Roman Empire might never have happened.
Now, I feel like a fool.
Here.
I don't
Here.
Have a coin and still I tried.
No, no, no! What do we do? We basically unlocked everything. What the fuck do we do? Basically stuck here.
Now, I'm no ammoologist, but I think my weapon is nearly out of bullets.
I don't know how to get out. I don't know what else to do. I don't know if we basically just survive or what.
Insta-kill.
Now's our chance. Put down as many as you can. They want to see a fight? Let's show them a fight.
Bloody Nora, we're popular. Especially with those armored stonkers.
What the fuck
this
is that?
This one seemed furious at me.
Yo.
That's what mindless rage gets you. A mindless death.
Oh my god, we may be screwed.
Your friend. They are counting on you.
Man, that was that one cost.
Whoa! What the fuck? How do I still have last place? 132 kills. That is actually bullshit. I at least had more than 232 kills. Like, what the fuck? 15 rounds that time. That's pretty damn good, not gonna lie. Number is this? Probably a spam card, I thought. I fucking know. Yeah. But my console is finna take off, my guy. God damn. Fundraising center? What the fuck? I don't know if y'all guys can hear it. My console is fucking going crazy. It takes flight. 132 kills. 44 headshots. That's not bad. Round reach 16. That is pretty damn good, not gonna lie. That is pretty damn fucking good, what the hell? Like, god damn. Alright, let's do some more blackout chat. Not at least. Oh my god. Now that was just fucking insane. I don't know about you. There's no trios? That's stupid. To be honest, at least. Whatever. Unless that's what hot and heavy is. Just kidding. Yeah, let's do some solos, chat. I'm just gonna say I'm not gonna win 100%. Oh, I got Uncle Frank. Included in Black Ops Pass for 1, 2, and 4. Oh, damn. Uncle Frank was in 1, 2, and 4, not even 3. Reznorov. Yeah, he was definitely located in 1. Mason, 1, 2, and 4. Ranger, just 4. Mendez, 2. Woods, wow. 1, 2, and 4. Airborne, 4. Frogman, 4. Seal, 4. And Battle Harden, 4. Wow. And this guy's, apparently this guy's in 2, 3, and 4. This guy was in 3 and 4, and this was in 1 and 3. Three and four, 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 three, four, 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 three and four, three and four, three, three and four, three and four, four. Not bad. Oh, wow, this guy almost looks like me. I don't know if y'all guys can hear it, but man, my console's fan base is just going crazy. Alright, let's go to game chat. Let's do the party and go to game chat. Oh, fuck. How can I drive it? Why are some of these I can't drive? My real question on these stairs. Yeah.
blackout.
That ain't scary.
AO is high. LZ is a free fire zone.
We're
established on station. Can we drop one ready?
Anything? That's right. I was gonna die. Not gonna die. I'm already in an E state, so I'm good. Optic. Come on, pick this shit up.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Found something here.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Thank you.
I see somebody. I popped the crap out of them. Nevzo. Explain to me how I died if I shot him through the thing. That is some actual fucking bullshit. Son of a bitch is hacking, first off. Physically impossible to get out of the car that fucking fast. I don't think that was for sure. Zombie cartoon mode. I guess if you would read something, give me a second. Okay, never mind. Okay, never mind then. Okay. Goodbye, I think I'm done with this game anyways. Oops. Wrong screen. I played quite a bit anyways. My console's sounding like a damn airplane. Oh my gosh. I just want to go to sleep, to be honest, at least. Okay, been up all night. Been up since like 4 something in the morning. What the fuck is all this shit? Oh my god, most wanted for the event ends in 13 days, 7 hours, 24 days. Oh my god. No reward can be obtained or something. Oh my god. Bodies new. There's tiny skin. Oh, whoa. Well, Tiny seems to be on. He is on a game, so. Yeah, he is on a game. Let me call him, man. Oh, hell, look at all this. Most wanted. Oh, hell. No, you got me for a minute, man. You gotta do this one, but. Yeah, she's free. The real question is, pushing into her phone. Means she better. He had home room to do today. At like fucking 8:30. I'll just keep calling the bot. Hopefully she gets on. Unless she's asleep. Which is what I could be doing right now. But no, I decided to stay up. She's not gonna answer. You know what? She's gonna say she's gonna call me late when I get in the match or something. How much you wanna bet? What the fuck? Get me fucked up. Okay, go ahead. Let's go do the best. I got send you pay bills. What's this phone thing doing here? Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, that's where people want to get you. That's what it is. Okay, is that for gold? That's for gold. Look how much gold is falling off these waves that I'm killing! Holy shit! Holy crap! I don't actually know how much is falling off him. Falling off him. But it's quite a bit, let me tell you.
But what's taking this forever now? Like, okay, I'm ready. Okay, we're just gonna call that inadequate. More bars for Illims. Regen when safe. Move fast. What the hell do you need that? Okay, well, that's why you need to put it boss. Is it end of the interesting. We're landing at Shattered Stones. Then we'll go to Fallen Springs. And we'll go to Nash. Why the hell I thought I could hit it? 500 to increase? That is crap. Last shots. The last two bullets of your pistol magazines deal with bonus damage. Magnet. Whatever. Just kidding. None of it was ever a new augment to begin with. Stupid game. And that is a new augment. Pay that right now. Because I've never seen such thing. Yeah, last two shots is definitely new augment. I don't know what this game is thinking. I really don't. Last two shots, exotic grab bag. We see the random heisted exotic weapon.
Sniper surplus. Sniper rifles gain one extra ammo in the magazine. It's not just about shooting, it's about reloading as well. Wow. So those are three new arguments. Nothing in that one. Nothing in that one. Keymaster grants two keys for opening hollow chest. There was something in that one. Nice. Here, you piece of crap. What y'all doing shooting at me? So what, basically I already have all the augments unlocked, all the new ones? Kinda stupid. At the same time, kinda cool. I guess fair. Nobody. Ooh, I gotta go to zone. I gotta go to faulty at least. Let's at least go to faulty and get that done with. Yeah, because that's definitely fair. How the game just will not let me hit my shots. Oh, but we can let him hit his shots because screw me, ain't that right? I can't believe it. Shit. I can't play chat. I really can't. That's an East Lane Fox split. I don't know about that. Absolutely. Yeah, pretty fair. How he can have a fucking revolver and he's so much fucking damage to me. Now he's not gonna fuck off. I'm done. Yeah, I can't fucking play. I'm just gonna go ahead and end the stream here. Yes, I've been streaming for 2 hours, but I physically can't fucking play. Like, I literally physically can't play. Anyways, though, guys, if you guys enjoyed this stream, if you guys know what to do, like and subscribe. It really means a lot, really well. If you don't have any of you guys, this is deep, so please do, guys. Anyways, though, guys, I'll catch you guys. The next stream. Peace. I'll stream later. I don't know. I'll fucking see.